Lays it up on the wing. Boyd, a pass in front of the net. Spets it going in a goal. They score! The red hot Jimmy Vesey. And it is 2-0 Toronto.
A huge defensive gaffe by the Edmonton Oilers, but a slick play by Jason Spezza. Turns out to be a 2-on-0 going to the net. Spezza gets it right between the hash marks. Middle of the ice. What does he do? Is he going to shoot? No. A little backhand, forehand move, and then slides it over to Jimmy Vesey. I mean, this is just an outstanding play by Jason Spezza. His second assist to this game. But, I mean, this is just very few players have the vision to see that, let alone execute it.